Hi, this is Dr. Burleson. I want to welcome you back to this week's episode of Burleson Live TV. This is Amy Roberts. Amy's our wonderful co-host and our treatment coordinator. She's one of the first people you meet when you come to our office. This week, we're talking about retainers, everybody's favorite excuse for why you're at the lunch, you know, the lunch counter after school looking for something in the trash. You know, most parents have been through a dumpster looking for a retainer or two. We're talking this week about retainers and why they're important. So in the last episode, if you didn't see it, go catch up in the archive. We reviewed last time why retainers are important. Hopefully by now that's obvious. Today we're going to talk about different types of retainers, and that's changed over the years, right? So you and I, when we had braces, we had the big metal wire retainers. Mm-hmm. Those are still out there, and we still actually use them sometimes. Mm-hmm. But tell us a little bit about the different, maybe the two most popular retainer options in our office.
We get a lot of special requests. Do you do a permanent retainer?
Yeah.
Do you do a fixed retainer? What that would be is just a really thin wire fixed on or bonded to the backside of either your lower or upper teeth. That's probably one of the more popular requests that we get. And then we do a set of clear retainers that you can wear and nobody even knows that you're wearing them.
Yeah, so they're kind of cool. Mm-hmm. So a lot of parents are maybe a little cautious with teenagers particularly saying, you know, we've lost these things over and over again. Can you put a fixed retainer on? And fixed retainers are an option. They're completely reversible, so they can come off and it's like you never did them, but they do go on the inside of the teeth so you can't see them. And they're kind of a set it and forget it type of option. And parents like that idea because it's just one less thing they have to worry about. We joke with our parents and say, if you get to the end of the night and, you know, the end of your day and you've got free time to worry about things, let us know. But most parents are like, no, I have no free time, so let's not worry about the retainers. Mm-hmm. Let's just get them fixed. And so those are options as well. So we'll put some pictures on the screen of a fixed retainer, what those look like and how they go on. We can also go over and we'll show a quick picture of what a clear retainer looks like. And we've got handouts on these. We've got an article we posted. The article's on archwired.com. It's a great website, especially for adults who are considering braces, but even teenagers or anyone that's of braces age. And the article talks about each type of retainer. If you're in our office, we call them fact finders, and fact finders are like me, they like a lot of details. If you like a lot of details, the article goes through, it cites literature, it talks about the history of retainers. It can put you to sleep if you'd like, if you need to cure insomnia, read the article on retainers, it's pretty good. That article is online, we'll post a copy of it on our website as well. Give us your comments on the Facebook page, we can answer questions again in our segment next week. Typically we'll answer any questions we get here on the video. So. Dawn Marie has some web deals this week. Tell them what you have this week, Dawn.
Burleson Orthodontics VIP member, Dawn Marie here, bringing one lucky patient this week's Burleson bonus. Sign up for your complimentary consultation and digital x-rays, and you could be the lucky winner. New patients this week are entered to win an iPad 2. One lucky winner will be randomly drawn on October 30th. Call Mary today at 816-759-0124 to schedule your complimentary consultation. Available for the first 27 new patients each month. Three spots remain. Now back to Dr. B.
Okay, thanks, Dawn Marie. We appreciate that information. We hope you guys have a great week. Join us again, the third episode in this series. We're going to talk about what happens if your retainer comes off and what's the last item. I guess, what should you be considering when your teenager is now heading off to college? What are the last things you need to worry about or at least consider if you've been through the braces, the teeth are straight, the retainers are in, what's the last item you need to worry about? We'll give you that secret we'll talk about next time. So have a great week. Take care and be well. I'm going